The Cradle by Austin Dobson. Read by me. Talkin' Tom. How steadfastly she'd worked at it. How lovingly had dressed. With all her would-be mother's wit. That little rosy nest. How longingly she'd hung on it. Sometimes seemed, she said, there lay beneath its coverlet our little sleeping head. He came at last, the tiny guest. Ere bleak December fled, the rosy nest he never pressed. Her coffin was his bed. Concept by Poetrywitch. Edited and made by Poetrywitch.